To avoid accidentally shielding the turret, you can bind a key to target champions only and hold it while shielding. You can also press E on their champion portrait.